All right, here we go. We got some more Nightwish coming.
Thank you!
Oh, shit. I like this already. Dude, those brass. Those brass. That brass sounds sick. See why they call it symphonic metal. Look at these fucking lights, man. I'm getting like a seizure just looking at this video. Someone, okay, it looks like, so it seems like it's just a background track that those vocals are coming through. Same with the, obviously, like the trumpets and stuff. All right. Ooh. Kind of like a halftime thing going on. That's such a good feeling when you establish a groove and then you just cut it in half. Always feels so good. And then right back into it. That was smooth. Oh my god. That's insane. Yes. That's what I want to hear. This is what I wanted from the other side. From Ghost Love Score. Just something a little bit less clean, just a little more dirty. This is sick. It's nice to hear a bit more of her vocal palette. She's swinging her head in time. Oh my god. Not sure how I feel about the oboe. Ooh. Okay. I like how there's a very stark contrast between her vocals and how short and like staccato and tight the orchestral accompaniment is. Even with the guitars and the drums too, they're all very percussive. And then right here in this section, her voice is, I mean, most of what she's doing is pretty long. Except for this. Oh my god. Hearing that just made me so happy. I can't believe people sing like that and like don't ruin their voices.
Oh
Oh, jeez. I thought it was over. Woo! Oh my god. Did you hear the drummer? I'm just smacking that kick drum. And then riding, is that... There's so many friggin' cymbals, I can't tell what he's actually playing on. Could have been the rim of something. Oh my god. And his time is just like, not even changing. Huh. I liked everything about that except the ending. Like, not sure how I feel about the end the way they end it. So I haven't heard the studio version, so maybe that's how it ends in the studio version. I would have liked something a little bit more definitive than just a couple tom hits. Like, yeah, they're fat, and it just feels a little something left to be desired. Like, it should be doo-doo-doom, and then another chord. That's what I would have expected. But then again, I don't really come from this background in terms of performance, so maybe that's not quite as common? I don't know. But that was sick. That is a sick song, and I'm very glad I got to hear her just like not expand her vocal range, but show how wide her just like vocal talent is. And I got to hear her scream a little bit. That's freaking awesome. It's a good recommendation. Good recommendation. If you guys liked the video, please leave a like and subscribe. Other than that, I'll see you on the next one.